Hello, Mr. Mayor. You said you wanted to move away from the pandemic, but every policy you have made till today, it's about zero COVID and continuing COVID forever. That's your fundamental policy. And what I need to ask you is, when are you going to get in touch with reality and end the COVID? Is a complete scam.
And when I'm here to make speeches,
yes,
your question
I'm
is,
asking the question.
It's a question. This is transport. It's not transport related.
It is got to do with the transport.
Next question.
Well, you're not going to shut me up like this. You're not going to shut me up like this. He needs to answer about zero COVID.
Sorry, you're wasting time.
No freedom of speech.
Look, you will answer every single question. He's answering to the people. He wasn't even elected. Electronic machines were used to get you in. You are unelected.
Answer
the question. Unelected. You're zero COVID. You want to push fascism on London. Never ever put up with this. You need to understand. Sir, not afraid of you. Not afraid of your terrorism.
It's going to be on the magistrate's court very soon again.
Shame on you! 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 Shame on you!